I'm overseeing the Springbok Sevens, basically run the Sevens budget, as well as overseeing our coaching pathway. At 5:45 in the morning, get up, make a cup of coffee, have a shower, get dressed. Our first field session usually starts at 7 or 7:20 in the morning with a unit skill that can be line out for scrums. We're after, we normally have a coaches meeting 8:15 in the morning, a medical meeting, and then it'll be followed by a team meeting. First field session usually starts at 10 o'clock, 10 to 11. Some days we'll have a double defense session before lunchtime. Today we've got one field session, already had our unit, and then 12 o'clock, 12:30, it's usually lunchtime. I think a big challenge is that responsibility that's on your shoulders. As a high performance manager, my phone can never be off, and I think personally it's just part of my personality. If I get a mail 2 o'clock in the morning, I answer at 2 o'clock in the morning. Another big thing in our system is work ethic. If you want to be part of a national setup, our management, our coaches, management, doctors, constantly on standby. Yeah, we actually never done. So we just finished our unit skill session and our two field sessions. The players are off to lunch now, and this is usually the time that I hit the gym for either a cardio session or a light gym session. I really believe in the environment we're in, we have to be an example for the youngsters, so you have to follow a healthy lifestyle. After gym, it's the players' turn to come into the gym, and then after their gym session, about 3 o'clock, they've got a recovery session, and I usually go back to the office for the last 2-3 hours of the day just to do some admin. Depending on what time you start in the morning, a typical day will end between 4 o'clock or 6 o'clock in the evening. Yes, and then it is family time. I think the least favorite part of my job is in the winter, rainy day, no training, nothing going on, out of season. Yeah, my favorite part is working with people. I love spending time with people. I really love just to go out there and to scout and recruit players, work with players and people and sponsors. That is my passion. I can't sit still. Whenever I have meetings, I try and do one or two of them offsite. It's just more of a relaxed feel, goes with my personality. And yeah, as I said, even myself and Neil, when we have, and some of the coaches, if we have coaching discussions, we would rather go and have a coffee and discuss the day as opposed to sit in the office. Yeah!